Kids Helpline is proud and excited to be partnering with First National Real Estate. Like you, we put families first. We're here to help children, young people and their families in every street, every suburb and every community.
I was not in a very good state emotionally and mentally.
I didn't want to talk to my friends. I didn't want to see my family. I just didn't want to exist.
I can't go back to school. They won't leave me alone. I'm so sick of it.
Every day, children and young people contact Kids Helpline about every issue. Bullying, cyberbullying, homelessness, mental health, even suicide. Issues don't discriminate. These kids are in your street, from your local school or sporting club, from your local community. For many, Kids Helpline is a life changer, even a lifesaver.
I don't know whether we would still have Molly if it wasn't for the Kids Helpline. Unbeknown to them, they've saved her life on numerous occasions.
Every 90 seconds, a young person reaches out to Kids Helpline via web chat or phone, accessing Australia's only free and confidential 24/7 counselling service.
Pick up the phone and to call Kids Helpline, because that one phone call will change your life.
Since 1991, Kids Helpline has responded to more than 8 million contacts. That's 8 million times someone's son or daughter, grandchild, niece, nephew, neighbour or friend has reached out for help and support. Unfortunately, we can't answer each cry for help. With your support, we can change that to ensure more calls from children and young people are responded to at any time for any reason. Because all children and young people deserve to be heard. Together with First National, we are more powerful. Together, we can create change.
Without Kids Helpline, I wouldn't be alive. It's as simple as that.
I wake up every morning with a smile on my face, you know, after a period of my life where I sort of didn't really want to wake up so much at all. It's a big difference.